Lubuskie Centrum Czystości.
Hello, my friends. I've got a small rock. Here it is. It looks like this. We will see how much dirt is inside. I will prepare the weight. Now I am rolling the rug. Kilograms, 878 grams. It's very heavy. This is the rugged beating machine. The chambers are cleaned very well. We'll take the rock. I'm closing the one of the chambers. I'm turning the machine on. I will use only one of them because the rack is small. So the rack need to be on the right side. You see, it takes only half of the machine. We use this one. Now I'm pressing the start button. I will make the slowest speed because I see the rack is very heavy, so I think it's a lot of dirt inside. We will check how much. Oh, it started to beating the rack. rack is starting to rolling. There is still a lot of dust. Yes, a lot of dust. A beautiful dusty line. Now we're gonna check what is inside the machine. I will take the rack off. I need to take my broom. And I will collect all of the dust. This is the dust inside the machine. One centimeter thick of the dust. We will check the weight soon. The first I need to remove this dust from the machine. Seen a lot of dust for long time. We will check how much grams is here. First, I will check the bucket. $140. I need to write it here, so I know next time. Pure dust. Maybe I can sell this in Hollywood for using in movies. Pure dust. $10. Now we will check how much does it weigh. Kilogram 882 minus 140 for the bucket. Oh, works pretty good. This weight was cheap, but it works good. And now I will also check the rug. Oh, it's much lighter now. Six kilograms. 132 grams. Very good. Almost 2 kilo of the dirt in this rug. The rest of the dirt will go on with water. Oh, this rug is also for recording, but I will show it later. It's big and dirty. Now I'm putting it on the floor and I need to check the pile on the correct side. So, thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye!